good flat screen TV that we don't want.
That's not perfectly good. It's a cracked screen.
Matt, don't hurt yourself.
All right.
I'm scared.
That wasn't as cool as I thought it would be.
Do you think you can fix it now?
Just a little duct tape.
Whoa, that's so weird.
That's
That's the screen?
It's actually glass. It's like really thin glass.
Scary.
You're not supposed to throw it out there. And you got here. That's cool. You can use this for art.
Great. More stuff to do.
Just some glass with some tinted window and a screen. I can make one of these.
And a little computer thing in there. They'll take it now that it's broken up in pieces, probably.
Yeah, they just dumped the whole trash. I might move this to the trash can in the back later. Just get it off the street. Poster paper.
Ooh. That stuff looks sharp, too.
Probably is.
That other TV is still in the living room, right? The broken one?
Yep.
Alright, well, that's how you break a TV.
In case you didn't know.